weather forecast today said that would not occur until about 11 or 12 o'clock.